I'm kind of stuck here. This might be a good campground. The cops won't bother me. Just took my first crash here. My motorcycle broke down, and I'm walking back to it after coming back from the office. It broke down pretty close to the office, so I managed to just walk to the office and call my father to come and get me, and you can see the bike right up there. I was riding, and then all of a sudden, I lost the clutch. I looked down, it was like oil everywhere. I was actually pretty lucky I didn't fall off. So there's oil all over the rear tire. Probably broke the clutch pin or the push rod on this side for removing these bolts here. And start taking it out. Just want to curious about to see what happened here because it's all oily. Over here, there's oil everywhere.
Er war so populär, er war zu exaltiert, genau das war sein Flair. Er war ein Virtuose, war ein Rocky Doll. Und alles so auf der Kappen, rock me up, und die ist
verbinden. It's intact. Yes. I mean, the chain is like super loose. Sprocket seems to be okay. Oh, I see what's happening. Yeah, I think that's what happened. I was suspected this. The chain got so big that the push rod is actually missing out of there. And I wonder where it went. And oil, of course, seeps out of it. What I'm going to do is I need to order the part here, and it actually goes to the other side where the clutch is as well. If you look over here, this is the oil dripping right here. And this is where the bike stopped, in the middle of the road here. But you can see it goes all the way over here. So I was actually pretty lucky. I wonder if the rod is on the ground. You could actually tell that it started over here all the way over there. I mean, you can tell where the oil went. I'm surprised I didn't fall down. And luckily I pulled off into this road. But still quite a bummer. This was at 5 p.m. when I'm getting off of work and everybody's hungry. It's rush hour and you want to get to work. Right.